I was born in 2027. These days, reality is a bummer. Everyone's looking for a way to escape. James Halliday saw the future, and then he built it. He gave us a place to go, a place called the Oasis. Yeah, ready?